Da sitter vi her med Starts nye spiller, og som du ser så sitter han her sammen med Mark. Det er da svenske Kevin Cabran. Velkommen, Kevin.
Takk så mye. Kjennes bra å være her.
Ja. Hvorfor valgte du å komme til Start?
Nei, men først og fremst så har klubben vist at et stort interesse å få hit meg. Sen jeg har pratet med Elliot, pratet med treneren, så har det bare stärkt mina tankar kring klubben och ambitionerna som klubben har att vara en toppklubb i Norge. Så det känns bra att vara här.
Det har varit lite intresse för dig efter förra säsong, men likväl så valde du Start och Norge. Vad var det som var avgörande för valget ditt?
Nej, men som sagt, som jag sa, så har jag fått ett bra intryck och speciellt de ambitioner som klubben har och dit de siktar, liksom, de vill gå framåt och de vill bli en toppklubb i Norge och jag vill vara med på den resan.
För de som inte ser, har sett mycket på Superettan sista året, vad kan vi förvänta? Vilken spelartyp är du?
Så jag är yttermittfältare. Jag har spelat för det mesta. Jag gillar att visa på planen mer, men jag är ganska snabb, gillar att utmana. Jag vill hjälpa laget med poäng. Så.
Du ska ha 11 mål sista säsong. Ja. Så där kan du lova lite fler mål här på...
Det kan jag göra.
Mark, hvordan er det å ha Kevin på plass her?
I'm delighted. I'll be honest, I didn't think it would happen. When he first came to my attention 4 or 5 weeks ago, TK spoke to me about him, and I had a look at him. Obviously, I made some inroads about him, and I thought he was maybe just off our radar. But well done to TK and the football club for getting this player is a high-class player. He's going to be a good player. I'm not going to build him up too much. But I'm really excited by the fact that he's here. He didn't speak too much about himself, as most people don't, but I can tell our supporters that they're going to be excited when they see him play. He's quick, he's got a good physique, as you can see. He has a good game understanding. And he can go past people, and he can create and score goals. So I can't wait to get working with him. He's still got a lot to learn, but we'll do that. We'll help him and develop him. And I only see a bright future for this lad. So I'm really, really, I'm really happy today.
En spiller som er gøy for publikum å se på.
Great for everybody. You know, it's great for a coach to have a player like that here, and for the other players. And of course, if he hits the ground running, then as you say, he'll excite the people out here. But he's a team. What he is, he's a proper footballer, because what I've seen is he's a team player, but he also gives you that other bit as well, where he can do little bits on his own, and that's the type of player we need here. So it's happy days for us all today.
Hvilke posisjoner ser du for deg at han kan bekle i Start?
No, I think I spoke to Kevin about it, and you know, he's a player who I think he can play many positions. We can play him out wide. We can give him a free shirt at times. He reminds me a little bit of a free spirit who can come and just make things happen for us. So with an offensive mindset. So when I look at the role that De Bruyne and Silva have for Man City, that type of, they were wide men who now find that free role, if you like, at times. I'm sure he has enough game understanding to know what's required where and when, and to listen to what I want him to do on any given day. So I think it's, as I say, it's exciting.
Kevin, hva vet du om norsk fotball og Kristiansand?
Nej, jag har bara hört gott om själva staden. Det ska vara fint under sommaren. Det är väl det jag hört. Sen generellt om norsk fotboll så vet jag inte så mycket. Men det känns spännande att vara här.
Er det fint, når du tredje svensken som kommer i løpet av få uker? Er det positivt å ha noen svenske lagkamerater?
Ja, helt klart. Det blir lettere da. Man kan... Det kanske är lite mer, man har lite mer gemensamt, men det spelar ingen roll. Det är ett nytt lag man ska komma till, så man lär känna allihopa. Så. Men det är roligt.